to sickfitbootcamp.com. Today's workout, what I did was, I did a 5-minute warm-up, followed by 5 exercise upper body strength workout, and then a 5 exercise lower body strength workout. What I did for each exercise, I used various weight dumbbells, and I did a descending pyramid. So I started with 20 reps, took a short break, 15, short break, 10, and then 5. And I did that routine for every single one of the 10 exercises, the 5 upper body and the 5 lower body. Most of this workout can be done without the additional equipment, so I added a BOSU, I added a plyometric box, I added a stability ball, you know, and an ankle band, all right? So you don't need any of that. All you really need is a lightweight and a heavy dumbbell, and then you'll be good to go. And then you can watch it and modify accordingly. So whatever I do on the stability ball, you can do on the ground, all right? Whatever I do on the BOSU, you can do with one leg up on the ground. All right, you decide how you want to do this workout. Anyway, it's an upper body, it's a descending pyramid, upper body and lower body strength workout. Good luck, I'm sure you're gonna attack this. You can do the warm up with me, I did a warm up in here as well, so good luck. Be sure to add a cool down, some stretching at the end. I did not do that in the video. Good luck. SickFitBootcamp.com. Here we go.
Up, get that stability ball.
Here we go, ready?
Alright, I'm at 7s. Okay, we got 10 reps. I'm
sorry, 15 reps. Here we go, 15. Shoulders are feeling. Ready? That's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five more. 11. 12. Three more. 13. 14. 15. Out. Shoulders. Feeling it. Alright, I'm going to go to 10 now. Stretch those arms out. Okay, here we go. 10 reps. 7 pounds. Which is pretty much my threshold right now. It's going to struggle. I'm going to struggle. That's 1. 2. Six, four more, seven, eight, two more, nine, ten. Oh man. All right, down to 5 reps. Man, I'll tell you, my shoulders, my deltoids, I gotta do a lot more work. They're weak, but good. It's a tough exercise. Here we go. 5 reps. Push through. Battle. Keep good form. Keep good form the whole time. Alright, here we go. Ready? That's 1. 4 more. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. Five. Nice job. Made it through that one. Come up. Down. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Sneaking a little leg action in with the deadlift. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. Get that butt out and back. 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. All right. That was good. BOSU definitely makes it harder. You're fighting that stability, engaging more of your core. Definitely gives you a little added bonus to the workout. Here we go, 15 reps. Stick with my 20s. or take longer breaks in between if you need to. All right, pause it. What you gotta do. Here we go. 10. Upper body. we're gonna do 20 of these. So you're gonna get into a plie, hold the dumbbell, and we're gonna come down and we're gonna do 20 plie squat jumps. Ready to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Those are tough. They get your cardio up and really good for lower body strength building. Okay, 15. You're gonna drop weight if you need to or do it without weight. Here we go. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nice job. Okay. We got 10. Ready? Go for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Short rest. 5 left. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well done. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Switch it up. Eleven, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. These are tough. Okay, now 15. We're gonna do 8 on one leg, 7 on the other. Not a perfect world. Okay, so my weaker is with my left leg in the back, so I'm gonna do 8 of those. Switch over to 7. Here we go. Okay, 1, 2, hit that back knee, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Yes. Okay. Now we got 10. 5 and 5. He's definitely burn up. Okay, here we go. Five left. 3 and 2. gonna add 3 and 3. 3 on each leg. Finish strong. Ready. 1, 2, 3. Switch it up. 1, 2, 3. Nice job. Okay, here we go. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 13, get back straight, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Nothing easy about these at all. Okay. You have to just step into lunges. That's the way to modify. If you can't keep the jumping going, they're tough. Here we go, 15. Hold them up here this time, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, here we go. Down to 10. We got 2 more lower body exercises after this. We're going to lower back. Here we go. We're going to do 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Okay, go a little heavier. Okay, here we go, I'm gonna go 10. 5 reps, that's it. Go. on the final five. Take a short rest. Here we go. Ready. Squat. One. Squat. Two. Three. Squat. Four. Squat. Kick out. Nice. Squat and then jump. Okay? I'll hold the dumbbells down to the side. Here we go. Ready? You just did squats, we're going to do another set. We're going to burn it. So you're doing a squat followed by a squat jump. That's what we're going to do. Ready? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, squat, pulse, 18, 19, 20. Oh, I don't know how I'm going to do 15. Those are a burner. Those heat your legs up and spit them out. Okay. Here we go. 15. Let's get these over with. Seven more. Nine. 10. 11. 12. Squeeze through. Come on, baby. Alright. 14. 15. Alright. 10 and 5. Good enough. Here we go. 10. Down. Pulse. 1. Down. Pulse. 2. Down. Pulse. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. I'm going to finish this up. 5-5. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Yes. All right. Give me a high five. Give me knuckles. Nice. Yes. All right, so that was a SickFit. Descending pyramid, upper body and lower body workout. Hope you enjoyed it. Obviously, I had a lot of equipment. You can do this with two sets of dumbbells, a heavy and a light. Okay, and that's really all you need to do this. So, good luck, sickfitbootcamp.com. Until next time.